We shall all be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye. 1 Corinthians 15, 51 and 52. I am with you always, are the words of a God who in one instant did the impossible to make it all possible for you and me. Matthew 28, 20. It all happened in a moment, you know. In one moment, a remarkable moment, the Word became flesh. There will be another. The world will see another instantaneous transformation. You see, in becoming man, God made it possible for man to see God. When Yahushua went home, he left the back door open, see? As a result, we shall all be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye. The first moment of transformation went unnoticed by the world. But you can bet your sweet September that the second won't. Father, thank you for your word today. Thank you for blessing us with your presence, your Holy Spirit, and your Son. In the name of Yahushua, we pray.